It's going on. What time is it? I gotta refix these clocks in here. One says 7:09. This one says 7:11. 7:11. I think it's 7:11. So if I look like I just woke up, I did. Actually, I was up around 6:30. My husband had to go to work today. It's Saturday. And he had to fill in for someone, which is a rare case. But he'll be home by dinner time. Boy, I can hardly even look with this light. Oh, did I even show y'all? Light. Light above me. Anyway, I've got to go up to... Ooh, sometimes it makes me blurry and stuff, y'all. I've got to go up to the Sears later. But the mall and the Sears don't open until like 10 o'clock. And so... I'm going to get a shower and kind of freshen up, you know, kind of wake up a little bit, if that makes sense. So I've got my natty nat thing on. I love it. So I have to go pay for my husband's contact lenses to be ordered. So, because they finally got the prescription in them, right? And if you're not familiar with contact lenses, apparently it takes several times before they actually get it right. So... they think they've got it right now, according to my husband. And so far the ones that they've given him, they're working for him. So I just got to go pay the part of the money that our insurance didn't cover and get it squared away to start get them ordered. I just need to get them ordered. I think that's what I'm trying to say, so they can he can pick them up and start using them. So. Yeah, so like I said, that don't open till like around 10, and Jay was asking if we could look around in the mall. I don't know when the last time I've looked around a mall is, other than when I had to, a few vlogs back, wait on my husband to get his eyes looked at and stuff for contacts. Other than that, I have not even gone Christmas shopping in the mall in years. I just got to where I just avoided that place like the plague. And I'm thinking about Bath and Body Works. I might want to buy something in there. But anyway, other than that, I also have to go get some grocery items, and I'm gonna have the boys with me, so that should be interesting. We'll see what happens there. Oh yeah, last night I took off that other nail polish, that dark reddish grapey wine color, and this is that, I don't know if you can tell, but it's like that pearl shimmer to it. It's kind of like, it's, the camera's not doing it justice. It's actually got like a pinkish green pearl tint to it. I don't know what it is, but yeah, I did do that, so kind of happy about that I changed it out. Okay, I am back. It's just like 8:03. I think I'm gonna go on the computer and go to redbox.com and see if I can't reserve a couple movies. I'm wanting to get that one, what is it, something other Fantastic Beast, and then the other one is hate when you got brain fog. I know what it is. No, I never forgot what it is. I'll know it when I see it. They always pop up their new releases. I'm thinking about, I don't know if I want to deal with my hair today. I may like bring it up into some kind of like loose ponytail or something. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so it's a little bit gloomy in here because I just now flipped on this light, and it's one of them kind that kind of gradually get brighter as it's on. But it's really overcast outside. I think it's going to rain maybe a sparse shower today or something maybe, but it is real early still. It's just now a little after 8, but I was able to get on Redbox, y'all. And it's YHM and Fantastic Beasts. This is the other one. I couldn't think of the name of it, so I was able to get it. Yay! So I'm excited about that, because usually around this time in the morning, sometimes if I wait till around 9, I'll go on here and I'll go, oh, let me see if I can find a movie for tonight. And they'll be gone because people rented them the night before, which is Friday night, and which makes sense, and they haven't woke themselves up and drug their butt back up there and dropped it off yet. And most people probably wait till noonish or after, is my theory. I mean, I wouldn't be chomping at the bit to hurry up and, you know, wake up and go drop off a Redbox movie unless I was getting another one. But I don't know, I took a chance on going ahead and looking now, and there were two available. So let's see, if you're not familiar with Redbox, they and you've seen them around, they always put their new releases out every Tuesday, and I always get an alert on my email telling me what movies are available on my wish list, because you can look ahead and see what's coming and when it's going to be released to Redbox. So it always pops up and says, hey, your whatever is here, you know, if you want to get it. But I always usually wait until the weekend, and a lot of times they'll send a code. This time I didn't have a code, just like the first time I haven't had a code in like months and months and months and months and months, probably. So anyways, so I'm paying for these two. It's three with tax and all for both of them. It's $321. But yeah, we find out, we watch them, find out if we want to buy them later. Sometimes we do, sometimes we don't. Sometimes they're a winner, sometimes they're a dud. Womp, womp, womp. So yeah, I like to reserve it online, because all I have to do when I get to the box is swipe my card, because it's already connected to my account and everything, and it pops the movies out at me. I don't have to go through the whole process of whatever that you have to normally do. But it's also easier to see what movie you want. It might not be at this location, it might be at another location near me or something, and I just have to go over there. And if that's the case, it always tells you DVD not available here, search nearby or whatever. And then there's times that it ain't near me for a big radius, like 300 miles, you know, and then I'm wah. So, but anyway, looks like this might be a good weekend, hopefully. Yeah, so Levi is still asleep, actually. I can't believe that. He kind of had a odd night last night. I let him get up. I was waiting for my husband to get home. He got home right around midnight, and I let Levi get up right before that, and because he just kept calling for me and stuff. And he felt kind of warm. I gave him some Tylenol. I mean, I'm saying warmer than normal. His stomach was hot and everything. I didn't do like a rectal temperature or nothing like that. I just went ahead and just gave him some Tylenol, and he was drinking water, and which normally he begs for juice for, and I don't like to give him juice at night before bedtime and stuff, because obviously, you know, decay. So he was sitting in here laying and waiting, and then he didn't want to let neither one of us go to sleep, and my husband went in there and laid on the floor next to him. I said, baby, I'll do it. He goes, no, baby, you get rest. I said, you're the one who needs to get rest. You're going to work tomorrow. But he went in there and laid, and I guess a few hours later, he came and got back in the bed, and Levi's still sleeping. I checked on him one time, and he was fine. He had asked for one of his stuffed animals that had fell on the floor or whatever, but yeah. So we'll see what this day holds. It's like boring. It's like a chatty vlog right now, isn't it? I don't like chatty vlogs too much. Well, sometimes I guess I get wound up, can't shut up, but, and this might be one of them times, but I feel like I have too much eye makeup on. Y'all comment and let me know, what do y'all think? I'm thinking sometimes I, you know, when I line my eye there, I don't know, I feel like, see, I have big old eyes anyway, so it don't hurt to make them smaller, and plus I'm doing this raising your eyebrow kind of thing all the time. I've grown up doing that, just my whole family's loud and obnoxious, and yeah, so anyway, I've always lined my eyes, and I don't know if it looks bad, but now at my age, I don't think I really probably should be doing it as much. I don't want to like a raccoon either. I did go a little heavy on the, I don't know if it shows on camera, but I feel like I went a little heavy on all of this situation there. Yeah. I need some lip stuff though on. I haven't done that yet. Oh, I got my little earrings in. They're feathers or whatever. And I got these years and years and years and years and years, I'm talking about probably 12 years or so or more ago, in Panama City, Florida, on the beach over there where I used to live. And there was a place over there called, it was a dollar store, but it wasn't called like, what was that place called? I don't remember if it had an actual name. everything in it was a dollar, and they always had this announcement going on while you were shopping, everything's a dollar, you know, all that kind of thing. But it was all geared toward, here Levi waking up, it was all geared toward people on vacation, you know, that kind of thing, for souvenirs. They had a lot of beachy stuff in there, shells and sand and just groovy stuff times 10. And they had some awesome earrings, and every pair of earrings I've bought from there have never tarnished or nothing like that, for a dollar. And these are some of them. So yeah, I like them. Let me go get that baby. Okay, so, oh, I did the door. What is the point of shutting it? Trying to get out the door. Obviously, I went ahead and put my hair up in a ponytail. Well, I did have it locked, maybe. Just because it's kind of muggy feeling out. Oh, I know what I did. I moved the deadbolt. What did I do that for? You can't shut the door like that. Oh, my keys are in. No, I'm just kidding. they're actually in my pocket. Yeah, let's don't play that. Okay. Let's see if I can do this one-handedly. Sort of like, because I got my purse on my side there. Got my leather shoes on. And the boys are in the vehicle. Show me a toy you got from McDonald's yesterday. They both got Mario from McDonald's. I can already tell it's a good day to have the roof open for extra light. Hang on. So it's about 20 till 10. And so the mall and all that don't open till 10. But I've got to stop and get those movies at the Red Box by the Walgreens. Oh, and it's already mist and rain. So obviously we made it to the mall, but they are still, their register's down or something, so we're wasting some time. Jaden's looking down there. Levi.
This is the view from up here.
Yeah, sit down, Levi. Sit down. Sit down. Look. So we're gonna go Bath and Body Works now. So I decided not to go in there and get sucked in because I'll just spend way too much money. So I'd rather just stay out here where it's safe. Okay, we're back home. The kids are eating lunch, kind of a late lunch. I'm not even sure what time it is, but Jaden's, he begged for one of these Lunchables with the pizza thing. But, yeah, I look like I had a rough day so far. let's see. It is 12:20. So I've got some things to put away. We're gonna have, I think, spaghetti and garlic bread tonight, and then I got a rotisserie chicken. I'm probably gonna do like that with mashed potatoes and peas, and I've got some rolls, and I got gravy obviously already, I think. And let's see, so that's what Levi's got on his plate, if y'all were curious. Some bananas, Doritos, more bread. This one's going in the freezer. Jaden begged for these sugar cookies, y'all. And I usually say no. I was nice today. There's some more ham and some bacon there. And there's a roll of hamburger meat. Oh, I'm not even showing y'all, am I? Roll of hamburger meat right there. And there's the rolls that's for tomorrow. Well, I can't even show y'all nothing. I ain't doing a good job at vlogging today, y'all. There, y'all can kind of see what they look like. Sweet, butter, something other. And I got these, were on clearance for $3, like the other day when I got some. They got this little thing down the side of them. It says, what is it? It says Dream 82. I was like probably 10 years old in 82. Yeah, that's funny. So that tells how old I am. So yeah, I'm gonna make me something to eat, I think, and put those dishes there away.
clip, I made some kind of cookie brownie thing. That was okay. I just made it for the kids. And my husband, if he'll want any to eat, then it's there for him. But I am heading to Once Upon a Child. I've got a bunch of Levi's shoes and clothes that's in good condition. Like some of his shoes he's only wore a short amount of time. They're not dirty or anything like that. And I'm going to go trade those in for something else for the boys. So it is 10 after 1. And Levi just got up from a nap. I had to wait for him to wake up because the stuff that I have to exchange, or whatever you want to call it, was in his closet. And I didn't want to wake him up by doing that. So I waited till he woke up. And then, of course, I wanted to go while he was asleep because he cries when I leave. And, of course, that's what happened when I just left. And I had to slow down like my husband does when he's going to work. You know, I waved at him at the window and everything. It was so sad. He was just pitching a fit when I left. But anyway, it's supposed to be some scattered showers today. So it's a little overcast, but the sun's also peeking out at the same time. So it's a pretty day other than that, you know. So at lunch I made some leftover spaghetti and garlic bread for my husband to have for lunch. I ate some too, yep. Tonight I'm making for everybody. A rotisserie chicken I bought. I'm probably gonna make some. I'm gonna ask my husband if he wants mashed potatoes and gravy, or if he wants me to make some kind of like stuffing or whatever and gravy. And then we'll probably have peas, and then there's rolls, dinner rolls, and cranberry sauce, because he loves himself some cranberry sauce, and so does Levi actually. But yeah, I'm gonna drop off the Redbox movies, they weren't too bad, and head on over to Once Upon a Child. Okay, so I just got done. It's 2:10. I just picked a couple of things out, and then they gave me cash for the rest that I didn't get. So basically got one thing for Jaden and one thing for Justin. Justin. Not Justin. He's my oldest boy. Levi, my youngest one. I think, did it come off the thing? It did. It came off the hanger. Okay, so I got Jaden a pair of shorts. I was looking for play shorts, but they're these mesh kind of like, I don't know, is it mesh? Is that what you would call them? They're like sports shorts. He could actually still wear them to school. They're in really good condition. And then this is pajamas. That's why it's not together, because you took it off the hanger. This is the shorts to it. I don't know. I don't think it's not pajamas, actually. There's a piece of lint or something. Hang on. It says Tyrannosaurus Rex on the bottom part of it. This is the front and the back. And then this is the shirt that goes with it, and it's like basically brand new, I think. Let's see if I can get it. Y'all see it now? Get a gist of how it's supposed to be. It's got dinosaur bones or whatever on it, so dinosaurs are cool. That's what it says. So I thought it was pajamas, but actually I think it ain't pajamas. I don't know why I thought it was pajamas, but I think I might run to the Dollar Tree real quick. Well, I did run into the Dollar Tree real quick, but there was nothing different from the other day when I was in there, so I didn't buy nothing. I just came right on out. So I think I'm just going to head on home, but on the way, I'm going to stop at Wendy's and surprise the family with some chocolate Frosties. Won't be nice. I've never done this before, you know, because I just don't ever think about it, but my husband loves himself Wendy's chocolate Frosties. He always gets them when we've gone, so I know he'll be excited to have one if I bring him one home. And I know Jane would like one, and I'll just share some with Levi. Look what I got! I got some Frosties, and there's the daddy over there. What? What's a Frosty? This is Frosties. Okay, so Frosties are gone now. My husband was happy to get his. And yeah, so I think I'm going to call it a vlog and relax a little bit before I have to make dinner, basically. But I will see you guys in my next video, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.